Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna do something natural, something to help you to get healthy hair. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna teach you how to make this with all natural products, something what you can get any place in supermarkets. It's very easy to find it, even maybe you have it at home, and this is really important. Remember, with natural products, everything takes time. It's not like chemicals. Chemicals, you do keratin, your hair gets straight without frizz. Natural products take time to work. You're gonna see a little different when you apply it. But then, if you want the perfect results and you wanna see a big change, you have to have patience. Natural products need patience. So I'm gonna teach you how to apply, how to make it, but it's your job to keep doing it every time, because if you don't do it, it's not gonna work. And you have to have confidence. You have to keep doing it to see a huge, good, and fantastic results. This is the one what I use at home. Vitamin E, doesn't matter the brand, it doesn't matter, just need to be pure vitamin E. I use coconut oil. Look, I've been doing a lot, that's why it's almost empty. Coconut oil and the famous, and all everybody knows, aloe vera. This is really good from inside out of your body. You can find it in any supermarket too. Now, the other thing what we need is, I use this container so I can mix enough, and I cover it and I keep it for keep doing it so I don't have to mix it every time when I'm gonna apply. This is my recipe. I have a little spoon, and this is what I do with the coconut oil. I'm gonna mix it. I can keep it because I don't have more. I have to mix for myself. So we're gonna use 2 scoops of this coconut oil. This is one. It depends how the amount is, how much you wanna use. Now you can use one of these and then less of the other stuff. But this is what I do. I mix 2 of these. I use 1 of the vitamin E, because it's very oily, it's very liquid. Okay. And the aloe vera. The aloe vera, we cut the plants in between, and you just go like this and take all the... There you go. This is my recommendation. Use it 1 to 2 times a week. I like to use it in the night. I apply in the night, I leave it overnight, and I wash it next day. Some people, they don't wanna do that. They don't wanna sleep with this, or they don't wanna sleep with the plastic bag, plastic cup. So what I recommend is you can do it in the daytime, leave it at least 1 hour, and then you wash it. So you apply with your hair dirty. You don't wash your hair before you apply. Now, this is gonna help you for, listen well, help you with your split ends. It's gonna help you with the frizz. It's gonna help you to don't breakage. It's gonna help your hair to grow faster because it's gonna stimulate the blood of your scalp. It's gonna help you to make the hair very shiny. Hydrating, has a lot of amino acids, has minerals, has a lot of liquid, the aloe vera, so that's why it makes your hair very hydrating. Has a lot of stuff. It's a lot of stuff. I can keep going and keep going because it has a lot of good stuff for your hair. I hope you everybody liked it. I hope everybody follow my steps so you can see a great results. Okay? Okay, I see you next time. Please comment below. I wish everybody's good at home, and I love you. Hey guys, everybody, I love you. And por favor, si quieren, me escriben en español, que como todos saben, yo hablo muy bien el español, mejor que el inglés. Así que, I love you guys, and I hope everybody's good at home.